in the field of exoplanet studies, something that has made me very interested and excited is the discovery of all these different planets that we have no analogs in our own solar system. So these are the planets that are more massive than the Earth and less massive than Neptune. So the so-called super-Earths or sub-Neptunes. And the reason they're so interesting is we don't know what the composition is or the structure of these planets are. So people will talk about maybe these super-Earths are habitable, but we don't even know if we can have a rocky, hard surface for people to live on a super-Earth. So I'm very interested in studying the structure and the composition of these planets.